day 6, Sunday morning, and rustic was how our facilities were described, and they are rustic, they're very comfortable. Hot running water, showers and stuff, but in a slightly more basic setting than we had last night. And slept pretty well. Over here is where you would stay if you had an accommodated safari, which is these kind of slightly stronger tents. They're going to be taken down fairly soon because it's the end of the season, but of course we're on camping safari, so we're in our tents around here. 16 or 17 Celsius. It gets to well over double that during the daytime. And this is where we stayed last night. And we're just getting ready to leave. Of course, it's no longer a telegraph station. It's the campsite now. Although there is still a communications kind of aspect to things. And that's what connects the landlines in with the main landline network. Not a land cable, it's a transmitter mast. And not for mobile phones, for the landline. Okay, this is Copper Tooth Creek. This one right in here.
about 6 feet.
This is Twin Falls, so cool because there's two of them. And there's a few people having a swim already. Including our tour guides actually, up there as well.